Halla folkens, navnet Tommy Boy, og velkommen tilbake til Saints Row 4. La oss fortsette. Nytt main quest, let's go. If you want to shut down the simulation, we'll need to build a key. Ok. Meet Johnny Gat. Pop, pop, pop.
Trying to picture Big Ben on your Wii computer. When was this?
Just before I was kidnapped. Probably why Zinyak went after me, actually.
What do you two propose we do now?
If I can hack directly into the main system, then I can bring down the walls between simulations and force Zinyak to divert an enormous amount of resources to keeping it from crashing altogether.
But a crash would be a good thing, yes?
Oh, it will. He won't be able to stop it. But for now, what I need from you is parts. For a key.
What sort of keys do you have, Kinsey? Mine don't come in parts.
Not that kind of key. Anyway, Gat will be there to help you. Remember, this is important.
All right. Kom her, jævla ballen. Jeg kommer sikkert til å få de jævla folka opp med en så fort jeg får taken, da. For jeg er jo på sånn restricted sted.
Done already.
Der, vet du. Kanskje ikke jeg har de jævlaene etter meg. Ok, Johnny Gat, er det her du er? Hello.
Main parts I'll need to assemble the key are the central processing unit, memory modules, and gravity inhibitors. I've located a CPU at the old Steelport guard armory. While you get that, I'll look around for the other stuff.
Alright. Let's do it.
Care to tell us what this unit looks like?
Some computer tech thing. How should I know?
It's a central processing unit. It's for... You know what? I'll point it out when you get close. Jeez.
Works for me.
Kom deg inn da. Yeah, Johnny Gat! Get him! Fucking get him! Ah, fuck! Ah!
Listen, Kinsey. Gat and I are on site. We're not sure where to begin our search.
In one of the crates around the armory, they're welded shut though.
Fuck. Wow, how about it?
I thought you knew where it was.
I do. In one of the crates around the armory.
Shit.
Okay, okay, no need to get touchy. Touchy is her middle name, mate.
Yeah, mate. What the fuck? Oh, ikke en av de. Prøv å skyte. Prøv å skyte. Missed, bitch! Han sprengte ikke, altså. Han sprengte ikke! Der, vet du. Faen, jeg må ha det flammegrenen litt, ass. Yeah, bitch! Wow! Ok, det er borti her. No! Dammit! Jeg har ikke tid til å slåss mot alle dere, ass. No chance in hell. Det skal jo selvfølgelig være den siste, da, sikkert. Selvfølgelig. Of course.
There it is. Just be careful with it, all right?
Handle with care, John, or else.
Next, head to the nearby tower. That's where the memory modules are.
Right on. I'll grab one of these assault choppers and meet you there, boss. Just don't kill everyone before I get a few shots in.
In an assault chopper, a few shots are all you need.
Shit.
You should be able to find generators on the floating platforms around the tower.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Destroy them and take their modules.
We're breaking pinatas now?
No, the generators are made up of a lot of different parts. We just need one thing from them, and the fastest way to get them out is to destroy them.
And that doesn't damage the module? That doesn't make any sense.
It's a simulation.
Too bad for you.
Now this is my idea of a good time.
Jævla, du skal herje! Fucking bitch.
Thank you.
Fuck this fucking thing. Bam. Ok, de jævlene der begynner å irritere meg, ass. Nå må jeg da. Destroy alien tech. Ok, opp toppen her. Wow. What? Var ikke det høyt nok? Fucking grim, boy. Faen, er det jeg igjen toppen da? Der, ja. Jeg vet det. Så tar vi bare og gjør, vent da, prøver sniperen da, se hvor mye skade det gjør. Boom. Det gjør det ganske mye da. Ja, det er ikke.
What's next?
What?
Okay, the gravity inhibitors are at the dock, though it looks like they're trying to put a force field up around the area.
Oh,
get
shit.
Get moving fast before they block you out.
Yes.
Don't wait for me, I'll be right behind you.
Roger that.
Got it. Let's go. Faen, det kommer folk da. Johnny! There's people! Oh shit.
Good. They've abandoned powering up the shield. Just destroy those generators and you should find the gravity inhibitors.
I call bullshit, Kinsey. These look just like the last ones. Why didn't I find gravity inhibitors in that? Shouldn't I be looking for generators that hover?
Because obviously the last generators didn't have them since they were on floating platforms.
Oh wow.
Right, obviously. And why does this not hover?
Whoa.
Because they're not turned on?
She doesn't know, does she?
Well, fuck no!
Holy shit. What? Fann ikke hvordan han der roboten der var, men I'll take it. Og ikke falle ut i vannet da! Helvete. Åh, nice, det er han. Det er Johnny Gat som tar seg av de. That's what I'm talking about, Johnny Gat. Do not shoot at my friend. Oh shit.
Now let's take our loot and get the help.
Yo dog, this shit's on fire. I have to set it down somewhere.
Oi.
You have been gone a while. Can you keep from dying again, mate?
Barely responding, but yeah, I think I can.
Set it down, John. Kinsey, stay online.
Right.
Ikke sa at han kommer til å bli drept nå, eller sånt nå. Sprengte helsikker, liksom. Han kommer til deg igjen. Nei, please. Men det gjør ikke noe. Hvis han dæver i simulation-greiene her, så er vel ikke det fullt så ille som hvis han hadde dævet i virkeligheten.
Any landing you walk away from.
Hold on. I'm sending in Shani to pick you guys up.
You okay, partner?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, scheisse.
Let's not do that again.
Seems like I picked a hell of a spot to crash, though.
Yep, you gjorde det, ass.
Johnny, you there?
We're still kicking.
I'm only a few seconds out. Don't worry, I am not letting anything happen to Johnny. To you two.
Eh, it's not that we can't handle.
Hva falt ut i vannet, han? Slutt å brenn, da! Ah, hva skjer? Helvete! Ah! Som jeg vil lodde, da. Au! Prøv liksom å komme bak han jævlen her, men han snur seg hele tiden. Nice. Ok. Fuck. Jo. Oi, scheisse.
Area is all clear.
Alright, land in this thing.
Great. I'm sick of this place.
We got in the chopper! Ow! Oh, we have the technology. Level 40, eller jo, level 42, eller rank 42, jeg vet faen ikke hva jeg skal si. Der brukte jeg ganske mye ammo. Tror ikke vi må fylle på etter det der. Vi må fylle på, ass. Buy ammo. Så vi, jeg vet ikke om vi har noen penger vi kan ta inn i. Det har vi ikke enda. Ok. Vi kan ta og oppgradere litt. Det er den jeg holder på med. Vi stopper litt opp fire da. Og så tar vi på clip size. Ja. Slik. Alright. Så vi har noe mer på superkrefter her. Hva er det for noe? Buff. Force shield. Det har jeg faktisk ikke brukt. Det er ikke mye av det greiene jeg bruker, faktisk. Alright. Yes, jeg tror vi skal ta avslutter en del her, folkens. Hvis dere likte det dere så, og gleder dere til å se mer, så definitivt legge igjen en like. Det setter jeg utrolig pris på, og det hjelper kanalen utrolig mye. Og hvis dere har lyst til å se mer av meg, så kan dere også abonnere. På den måten kan jeg se dere i neste video/livestream. Ha det bra, folkens.